Newcastle disease is caused by a paramyxovirus, which has potential to infect all but species. The severity is higher in chicken, turkey, geese, and ducks. This more disease can cause severe economic impact on the poultry industry. It's a highly devastating disease for domestic poultry. Some of the more visual clinical signs are loss of appetite, depression, weakness, greenish diarrhea, gasping, they have a coughing, paralysis of wings and legs. And mortality can reach from 50 to 90%, and is higher in young birds, up to 90%. Morbidity can reach up to 100%. There's also a notable drop in egg production. Today we started to combat the area of Faber Road extension. This is where the confirmed case was established. So tomorrow we starting the vaccination program, where we have our technicians will be administering live vaccines to those poultry birds.